फ्रेंड्स, वी इन द एनडीए आर इंस्पायर्ड बाय द थॉट्स एंड आइडियल्स ऑफ द ग्रेट अंडाल एंड अव्वैयार. वी बिलीव दैट द प्रोग्रेस ऑफ सोसाइटी इज नॉट कंप्लीट विदाउट एम्पावरमेंट ऑफ वीमेन. दैट इज वाई All our schemes are aimed at strengthening our Nari Shakti. The increased toilet coverage under Swachh Bharat Mission has helped women. Thanks to the Ujjwala Yojana, over 32 lakh poor or below poverty line households in Tamil Nadu have been given new connections. Under PM Awas Yojana, nearly 3 lakh houses in rural areas have been completed. About 3.8 lakh houses in cities have been completed. In this scheme, it is encouraged to allot the houses in the name of women. These ensures both dignity and empowerment. Under the maternity benefit, under that program, the Pradhan Mantri Matru Vandana Yojana, over 10 lakh women have benefited. I want to appreciate the people of the Congo region for their spirit of enterprise. People from the part of the state have always created wealth and value for the nation. The people here are known for their business sense. At the same time, they are known for their remarkable compassion. Through last years, the small, medium and big business of this region went out of their way to help others. I am here to assure you all that my government and me personally are committed to doing everything possible to help business and enterprise grow here. Everybody knows India's gains in the World Bank, ease of doing business rankings. The government of India has brought many reforms in the last year. A PLI production link incentive scheme was introduced last December. The coming of a defense corridor in Tamil Nadu will bring many benefits for the people of this state. I can never forget the joy a month ago when I dedicated to the nation a tank made in Tamil Nadu that will protect our nation, our northern borders. Similarly, Tamil Nadu will also have a toy cluster which will show the way in making top quality toys for the world. Friends, our key focus area is the MSME sector. This sector is the backbone of our economy. Our government has changed the criteria for MSME. This has made business easier for a lot of people. Rupees 14,000 crore has been sanctioned for 3.6 lakhs MSMEs in the state. Almost 1.5 lakh people related to the MSME sector have benefited from the interest subvention scheme for MSMEs.